Hi, we're moving.
We're having kids.
And we've got to sell the house.
So I want to paint my front door.
Living room.
Bathroom.
Grandmother's dresser.
Kids' room. Everything. Pretty much everything.
Everything.
Yeah.
I was wanting to use an eggshell.
Semi-gloss.
Kid-proof.
Flat paint.
So I top coat my base coat.
If you're going from corner to, and it's really high.
What kind of brush?
Drop cloth.
Primer. Thingies. Do I need for that?